nominees. What's your name and what did you do to get nominated?
My name is Amy Roy. I got nominated for being one of the top 30 future leaders of Jacksonville.
Well, thank you. Enjoy the night tonight.
Don't worry, we can make love automatic.
What did you do to get nominated?
I think it has to do with my work. I work as a speech pathologist, and I'm also on the board of directors for the Gator Club, and I'm also in the Junior League.
That's awesome. So you're enjoying yourself tonight at Sweet?
I am. They're taking very good care of us.
She's moving like...
So we're here with one of the nominees, Tiffany. She was nominated for Top 30 Under 30 at Sweet. What did you do exactly to get nominated?
I founded Jacksonville Fashion Week, and I was nominated by some fellow community members, which was a real honor for me.
Awesome. So are you enjoying yourself tonight?
Yes, I'm having a great time. It's really, I'm just honored to be nominated.
Thank you.
I am the club rocker.
We're here with Jeff Wolf. He's one of the nominees for the Top 30 Under 30. What did you do to get this nomination?
It's been a lot of hard work, a lot of tough roads to get down this path, but trials and tribulations and disciplined work ethic and, having a good family upbringing brings you to where you want to be. That's where I'm at today.
Excellent. We enjoy your work in the community.
Absolutely.
Are you having a great time tonight at Sweet?
Absolutely. Yes.
I think I like you.
So we're here with James, one of the nominees for Jacksonville's 30 Under 30. What did you do to get this nomination?
It's a lot of hard work. Parents instilled it in me when I was a little kid. They always just, when I left every day, they said, make them proud. Hard work, and I made them proud.
Awesome. So you're enjoying yourself tonight at Sweet?
Love it. Great time here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I am the club rocker.
She's one of the nominees for the 30 Under 30. What did you do exactly to get nominated?
I'm not really sure. I think some of my friends did it, but I try to be really involved in the community and try and do really well at work. I work in fundraising, so I'm just out in the community a lot.
Awesome. What kind of fundraising do you take part in?
I work at UNF in development, and then I also chair Vision Walk, which is the signature fundraising event for the foundation Fighting Blindness.
That's amazing. Thanks for all that you do, and I hope you're having a good time tonight at Sweet.
Thank you. It's awesome. Thank you for all that y'all do.
At one point in my life, and they remembered me. I don't know. I really don't. I work at the best radio station in town, X1029, and it's a fun event. We bring concerts to town, so I think people are just reciprocating the love of free shows that we bring.
Awesome. So are you having a good time tonight at Sweet?
Oh, Sweet's amazing. You would never know how fabulous it is until you come and see it, and it's just everyone here that works here is fun. They make sure you're having a good time. And, like, this is a special night. I have friends from out of town, and they were like, whatever we can do to accommodate, let's tell us. And they are amazing. So come to Sweet. And I'm not just saying that because I'm nice. I'm for real.
Sherry, Sherry, Coco. Tim Ram, Danga, Danga, Dango. Tim Artik, Tumula, Dusho. Don't go see the soprano. Don't just see